Hello my dear friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to describe data analysis and integration part 2. If you like this video, kindly like, share and subscribe. Consider the following table that shows the total number of tickets sold of 5 movies P, Q, R, S and T across 2 cinema houses A and B on a particular day. In accordance with the table, answer the following questions. The tables are given. This table contains sale of movie ticket of cinema house wise. There are 5 movies, that is P, Q, R, S, T, 2 cinema hall A and B. So movie P contains 200 and 300 price. Movie Q contains 350 and 400 price. Movie R contains 250, 350 price. Movie S contains 300, 350 price. Movie T contains 400 and 250 price at cinema A and B. Now question becomes, the number of tickets sold of movie T at cinema house is what percent of the number of tickets of movie P at cinema A? Option 1 is 220%, 2 is 200%, 3 is 210%, 4 is 190%. Required solution becomes, number of tickets sold at cinema A to movie T is 400, that is movie T contains 400, and the number of tickets sold at cinema A of movie P contains 200, that is 200. Suppose the sale of movie P is X percent of the number of tickets sold for movie T, then we write it as 200 into X percent equal to 400. That implies X equal to 400 by 200 into 100. If we solve this, then we get the value X equal to 200. So option number 2 is correct and required answer is 200%. Next question. What is the total number of tickets sold of movie Q and R together at both the cinema A and B together? Option 1 is 1050, 2 is 1200, 3 is 1250, 4 is 1350. The solution becomes, total number of tickets sold for movie Q including both cinema A and B, that is Q contains 350 plus 400. We can add them and we get the answer is 750. And the total number of tickets sold for movie R in both cinema, R contains 250 and 350. So we add them and record sum is 600. So total number of tickets is 750 plus 600 equal to 1350. So option number 4 is correct. Your answer is 1350. Next question. What is the ratio of the number of tickets sold of movie P at cinema B to the number of tickets sold of movie Q at cinema B? Option 1 is 2 is to 3, 2 is 3 is to 4, option 3 is 1 is to 2, option 4 is 3 is to 5. Solution becomes, number of tickets sold at cinema B of movie P. Movie P, cinema B contains 300 value, and number of tickets sold at cinema B for movie Q contains 400 value. So the ratio becomes 300 is to 400 equal to 3 is to 4. So option 2 is correct and answer becomes 3 is to 4. Next question, what is the difference between the total number of tickets sold of all the movies together at cinema A and the total number of tickets sold of all the movies together at cinema B? So record solution, first option 1 is given 180, option 2 is 170, 3 is 150, option 4 is 160. So record solution becomes, total number of tickets sold for all movies at cinema A, that is we can add them, that is 200 plus 350 plus 250 plus 300 plus 400. If we sum them, we get the value 1500. And the total number of tickets sold for all movies at cinema B, as we can sum this value, that is 300 plus 400 plus 350 plus 350 plus 250. We can add them, that is 300 plus 400 plus 350 plus 350 plus 250 equal to 1650. So the difference between 1650 minus 1500 equal to 150. So required solution is option number 3, Here option number 3 is correct and the answer becomes 150. Next question. What is the average number of tickets sold at cinema B for movie T and S together? Movie S contains 355 at cinema B and movie T contains 255 at cinema B. So the solution becomes total number of tickets sold at cinema B for movie T and S 350 plus 250, that is 350 plus 250, we get the value 600. So the average number of tickets equal to 600 by 2 equal to 300. Thanks you all. Visit again next video.